Previously on Batman Arkham Asylum.
I don't want to fall in the gas.
And do I just kill this guy? Sorry, buddy. Well, Batman apparently does kill.
Batman?
Yes, it's a trap. I get it. Eight, 10, 12, 16.
What are you waiting for? April Fool's Day? Get down there now!
There's 40. There's 50. Who's in this one? Well, it looks like Maria!
Get behind me, now. Bane.
Bane. Ooh, he's been drained. Bane's been drained.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja.
The Bruja.
Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them.
What's up, guys? This is Parker, and I am Friends with Pockets, and today we are back playing Batman Arkham Asylum. Gee, I messed that up. Batman Arkham Asylum. We are playing the Return to Arkham, so it's the remastered PS4, Xbox One version. We're picking up right where we left off, so we might have been smelling some stinky gas, because now we're looking at a long hallway. I'm gonna run. Oh, now it's raining indoors. This makes a lot of sense. It must be on a stage set. Okay. Now the floors are starting to... Oh, desks are coming alive. This is Mario 64 all over again. Pretty soon that thing's gonna spawn teeth. Right, what just happened?
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Yeah, it's all your fault. It's all your fault, Bruce.
Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce.
Dog! Trash cans. All right, didn't foil me. Crime Alley. Right in this library. Stack up.
Where are you taking
Here's another
us?
One coming alive.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Yeah, taking a nice little shower. Get these trash cans along. Alright, we don't have a lot of time, so let's just keep moving. Well, now this library has become an alleyway filled with crime.
Oh. Tom! Oh God, Tom!
Be quiet, man. Just shut up.
Stay away from me!
Whoa, now there's two dead bodies in front of me. So we'll check those out. Oh, and now I've got some case of Benjamin Button. It's terrible. Ooh. Very cool. Now let's get up.
This way. Take a seat in my office. Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Kid like that with all that money.
I was gonna step over their bodies like it was nothing.
Shut up. No. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon.
Bye, Mom and Dad. Got an empire to run.
I'm sorry. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know
I'm
you don't
okay.
Feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this. I don't know. It's the
me Jim.
Jim Gordon. Ooh, I grew up. All right, so now we are taking on the... This is only the second Scarecrow challenge. So, like I said, we were smelling some stinky gas. There's not going to be any trophies in here. I'm not sure why I was looking around. Ooh, hello, Mr. Scarecrow. Shoot. Oh, I thought he was going to look a little bit longer.
And at the end of fear,
what's in the bag?
Oblivion.
Oh, oblivion. That's what I thought was in the bag. Alright, so wait for him to look that way, then we run. We can make this one. Oh, no, no, stay back. What gadgets do we have? Do we have any gadgets? Just a batarang? No, he's got the claw. There it is. Whee! Bloop! Made it. He doesn't see my claw string. Yo, run. Made it. Run again. So, pretty easy. Now they're adding in some, like, combat here. So we got some skeletons, just like the Goonies. Hi, guys. Ooh. One at a time, please. Oh, the back claw took out that last one. So a little rusty on the fighting already. Alright, so let's see. What?
There you are.
I was totally hidden.
You failed. Now suffer.
No thanks. I will not suffer. Apparently I was too far away from the wall. We gotta shimmy over here before he looks. As far as I know... Okay. We can go right here, looks like.
There's no escape.
It looks like I can stand right here if I crouch, maybe. Yeah, we're okay. Ooh, that was close. Alright, I think we're gonna wait for him to...
Stay still.
He was past! This is... Now it's getting insane! His gaze did not catch me. It's terrible. Oh, I gotta do this again? Surprised you didn't get me there. Shimmy, baby. Shimmy, shimmy, Cocoa Puff. I said shimmy. There you go. Now we're gonna start getting reckless here. I'm behind the post! I'm standing right behind that post. I don't understand that last one. I don't know how he got me that one. The other ones I can kind of see. It's like, oh, well, I guess maybe. That one I was standing right behind the post. Yeah, Scarecrow. Stupid gaze. Oh, shoot. I meant to go on the one down below. I don't know why he grabbed the one up above.
You failed. Now suffer.
Well, I prefer not to suffer. Now I'm just wondering if I should just stop this and be like, geez. Next to it. There we go. Shimmy, baby. Oh, he came back real quick. Oh, at least he said it wouldn't hurt. Am I all the way back at that stupid thing again? Would I at least get some sort of a checkpoint? My gosh, this is so annoying. Haha. I have to be really close to this pillar, not that close. Gosh, you're crazy, Batman. Shoot me around. Oh, get down, get down, get down, get down. All right, here we go. Another fight scene. I gotta save. Aw, what? Keep turning into the... Gotcha! I'm gonna break off your skeleton leg. Now it seems like we're just getting up above. Okay, so he's looking up there. We kind of want to go when he's right when he leaves his gaze. 'Cause he looks for a long time over there. I don't know how I got hit. I was past it. Past it. Alright, well now we'll hang out here. Wait for him to look past. Not, don't crouch, run! So then we'll wait here. For him to look away. Wait behind here. Probably didn't need to, but just to be safe. I've failed at this enough. I'm getting kind of sick of it. Doody doody do. I see you, Batman. Well, I see you. Blinded by the light. Man, that song falls into a lot of my recordings. I don't know why. Reoccurring nightmare. All right. Now we're in a clock tower, so you know what that means. I think I think we have to cut that down. Yep. Smash. Like, what if that wouldn't have broken that stuff? Would have been stuck there. Okay, so now... I don't think there's any trophies or anything. Oh, don't jump off. Ah! Did I already get that one? Not hang. What is going on here? Now we're facing the wrong direction. Everyone's all confused, even including me. And I can't... What is... No! Get me out of here! I'm stuck in a bell. I can't apparently climb over this debris. Okay, what the heck? Why am I stuck in here? Get me out of here! Finally. I did this, right? Yeah, I already scanned. Okay. So now we're gonna go through these doors. Interesting. Saving right here. Sounds good. And here we go. So there's two unarmed. Weep. Boom. Oh, I saw you coming. There you go. So,
I've been waiting for you, listening to Zaz. I'm
waiting for you, listening for Zaz to make him a good doctor. So here's Catwoman stuff.
Talk to me. I'm all ears. Actually, that reminds me. I could have sworn I heard Zaz.
Oh, is that where you're talking to me from?
Ears off. Certainly found it.
Yeah, I broke your TV. Oh, there's another one. There's a lot of TVs. So I need the three hooks to break through that wall. Boop. I don't have that. Alright, anyway. Back to the task at hand. Oh, hi, Zaz!
Listen to me carefully.
I thought we took Zaz out. So if you do wait long enough...
The room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long and you'll hear her final song.
Zaz, what are you talking about?
Knocked him out.
You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere.
Settle down, girl.
Stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
So, there was a trophy in that other room, and I have waited too long to save her, and he does kill her. Or, I guess, you fail.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? You think he's insane?
Uh-oh.
Oh my god!
Get out of the way!
Ooh. Ooh.
That old loony actually thinks
that's a cool stick
place.
And you broke it.
Talk about crazy. Well, bad places to go. Get a boy. If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Mr. J needs him at the park.
Hi, guys. Woo! Kip up. Who's first? You. And take you out. Give you the old. And throw you at you. You. I don't know what happened there. You go right next to that pipe, or not pipe, walking stick. So eight variations.
Horrible.
Nice.
Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric
Riddler.
Sequence apparently generated by the warden using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
Isn't the warden too old for a puppet show? Riddler's secret map. Scarface.
Those who are stuck.
Alright. So we're gonna scan this bloody stick. It's funny, it's like, use the DNA trail. It's like, can't we just follow the droplets of blood? We've gotta have some fancy DNA trail thing. Like, well, so here's this Riddler trophy.
I thought I made them easy to find. I guess not.
Isn't this where you can go up above, or is that over here? Yeah, this is where I came in. I think there's teeth up here. If I remember correctly. Yep. So teeth do not show up on the secrets map. So they're, you know, one of the hardest things to track down if you're missing them. But if you follow me playing, you'll be able to find all the teeth. So, there we go, getting an upgrade. What do you think? More health, twin batarangs, sonic batarang. Sure, let's do the sonic batarang. Why not? Uh-oh, I thought something just happened. Okay. I think that's it for here. I would say that's probably one of the most common teeth to miss there, is going up top. There's 20 Joker teeth. And that's all the teeth in this area. So that one, we need the double claw. I think all those you would need potential double claw. I guess we can check it out though. Oh, we need the synthesizer for one of them. This breakable wall? No. Oh, it's up above me. Yeah. Alright, so let's go back. Where are we gonna go? I guess we're leaving. And we'll come back for these Riddler trophies. Once we have everything we need. So, what am I supposed to do here?
Hey,
silent takedowns. Okay, so I just
up off the floor.
Just get in a gargoyle, I guess. Get behind him, silently take him down. I didn't even realize there were guys with guns there. So here's a gargoyle. There's one. There's two. Now we gotta get out of here quick.
Manned out.
And there's three. Alright. So, we're just leaving the island. We're not leaving the island, but...
God, let me go, you crazy bitch!
Chappy used a bad word. Mama spank.
Oh.
I'm coming. You hold your horses. Guy's just hanging there. I really need the synthesizer, so I can... we're going to the garden, because they said there was a formula in the garden, so that's where we'll be heading next. Boop. Rolling up the stairs. Yeah, this game is... I don't know. I've had friends tell me that they weren't a huge fan of this game because it's too linear. And, it just... I don't understand how they could think this isn't an exciting game. Let's number up for these guards. Yep. thought there's a... So there's that Riddler trophy. So where do I get my synthesizer from? Did I miss something? Destroy, obtain the secret key codes from the warden. Locate the warden using his DNA trail. Oh my gosh. I totally forgot about the DNA trail. See, I was getting all cocky saying just follow the droplets of blood. And... then I forgot all about it. The world's most forgetful detective. Alright, picked up on the trail.
All Arkham staff should sit down and place their hands upon their heads.
There you go. Take out all these guys. Boom! Do a instant takeout onto you. Throw you at that guy. Get down from there! Forgot it's so in Batman Arkham City, it's left trigger triangle or L2 and triangle or left trigger and Y, and it's in this game it's double tap right trigger, so I messed that up, but I've already gotten the perfect free flow using all the moves. Alright, grab that Riddler trophy. Get the heck out of here. Is this not open? There it goes. Didn't I just walk up to that and nothing happened? Like Batman gonna sneak up behind you. Oh, no one doing work on this. But it's coming along. See Joker's face? Looking pretty nice. Just checking to see if there's any teeth down below. So all the people working on that Joker face must be on break over here. What's up, guys? Right trigger to block for some reason? This is gonna stop him. Not him. Throw him off the edge. You want some of this? Oh. Dead. Ouch. Boom. It's like, don't do that. And I'm like, yes, I will do that. And you will say, okay. Well, what's up? I didn't even notice you were here. Oh, banana. Yeah, could you tend to their wounds?
Thank you, Batman. The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can. Take him to the medical facility. It's the safest place on the island.
Okay. I'll go with him as soon as he's able to stand.
Yeah, sounds good. I think I'm going to the medical facility. So this is something I didn't do last time. Let's get that Riddler trophy. Gotta pick up on his trail and go back down there. Alright, where's your trail at there, mister? Alright, running up there, kicking that grate around, and we're back where I thought we were supposed to go, but I had to follow the DNA trace. So now we're heading into the cell block. I think we came in here before, but... We have to, like, wait a minute. Oh, there it is. Like, we have to go through the locker room somehow. I already did all this stuff, right? I already Went to the bathroom, took a picture of myself. Yeah, already solved. Okay, so we've been through here. Now all we need to do is move on. Alright. Two people, one voice, no gun. What's up, guys? Hey, Poison Ivy, what are you doing here?
Stop, Batman, please! You've got to help my babies!
I'm really not interested in a
your baby.
Of flowers, Ivy.
Who's the father?
They're in pain, crying for help!
Just stay where you are.
You look like you got some.
I need is you running free.
Some growth disease.
Poor children.
Alright, see ya. I got other things to do. Got better things to do to worry about plants.
Help me! I'm up here!
This guy's got one arm. Freaked me out when I first played this. Yes, I'm coming. So if you see, the blood trail leads up there.
You need to get me out of this cell. It's me, Cash. I'm needed out there. I can help you. I'm the only person here you can rely on, Batman. Come on, man. Get me out of here!
I'll get you out.
Help!
Clayface. So Clayface can turn into anybody. Make his looks look like anybody. So that's who that is.
So you figured it out, huh? Good job. Please, keep it to yourself. I've got a reputation to keep up.
If you turn around and turn back.
Please, someone help me! I'm up here!
Riddler trophy behind the wall. Classic. All right, heading back downstairs.
Harley!
Oh.
You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I barely don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know.
Party list. Oh well.
Please.
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
This is dangerous.
That feels so much better.
All right, see ya. You had some fireflies in your hair. Oh hey, everyone's out of their cells. Sounds like fun. That guy's happy.
Wait. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Nice, platinum card.
It's useless. Half the
know exactly what to do with this. All right. See ya. Cryptographic sequencer. Yay.
There's always a way out. Always.
All right. So they locked the gate behind us in case no one noticed. Boom. And now it's opened.
You
and now
there. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. I got someone of my stature. Get me out of here.
There's
Don't
Sharpie.
The wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many things are in this place.
And then there's a sequencer up here, I believe. There it is. Got that one. See a one-armed man. Places to be, you know. Yeah, that didn't scare me at all. Where is Ivy? And there's a Riddler trophy. I don't think there's one on the other side.
Who's helping you?
All right. I don't think you can go up and this part, no. Oh, it's up. Oh! So he came to attack me. I just tapped Y as he was attacking me, just like a regular counter. And I threw him on the ground. So for this, you can, if you have full health and your health's all upgraded, you can make it across. But zipline is the what you want to use to get past that.
Surprise!
Well, hi.
You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us.
No, I don't think so. Apparently, she's Spider Quinn. She double dared me.
Why don't you just go get a gun and shoot it, stupid?
Oh. Whoops.
Hope so.
You put that down.
Don't move it. Hit him again.
Here, can we get over to the other guy? Stop that. Oh, I cut your foot. Oh, hello. Darn it! Takedown, everybody. Alright, here we go. See ya. I think that's all of them. Oh, and he gets a big old left foot to the face. And she apparently has superpowers. Ridiculous.
Well, it won't be so easy trying to catch me.
Okay. What do I do up here? I think I go over here. Destroy those teeth for one. Grab the interview tape. Well, I guess I'll play it. Victor is not responding well to treatment.
Victor, yesterday we spoke about the people you killed.
Ah, the zombies.
They are all people, Victor.
They are zombies. Continuously shuffling through the daily grind, waiting for someone to liberate them.
You mean kill them? The police report states that you've murdered or
Murdered or liberated, if you like, 20. Yeah, that'd be creepy.
Again?
How do you know where I
sit down on your favorite red chair, cat on lap, just waiting for something to happen? I can make it happen, Sarah. I am your salvation.
Sweet. Alright. So we got the tape. We got everything in this room except for we need to do this. Ooh, another.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
I like how it's patient pacification system, and then it's. Okay, increases effective range. Increases the power, allowing easier deciphering. Okay, let's upgrade the range. I'm not sure if you 100% need that, but it doesn't hurt to have the range. Here's another Riddler trophy right here.
What? You found that one too? Preposterous.
Alright. And then we'll do that one. No, I didn't miss anything. I thought he might have. Alright, now I know there's Riddler trophies around this area. Alright, where are we going here? Looks like we can break this one. don't know if that's one that is required for me to go anywhere. You can go out on these pipes, but that's it. Don't go in the electrocution water. Alright, looks like, Alright, sorry, I wasn't talking for a long time there. I'm just trying to figure out where I'm going here. What the? You go night-night for a while. There's another one somewhere. Oh, he's over there. So you grab him with the bat claw there, double click, right trigger, pull him to you, and easy peasy, knock him down. There's another one.
Who is only halfway to the end, loser?
No, that's not the one. It's one with Calendar Man in it, I'm pretty sure. I missed it already? Oh, it's right here. There's Calendar Man. Alright, let's get here. Alrighty. Prometheus, Arkham Guard's most wanted and most hated. So there's a thing right here. And we don't have the ability to shut that off from this angle. I thought there was a way we can get up top though. No, I'm not leaving. So I guess we're going right here. Okay, so this will spark a cutscene here.
Look who's finally turned up, the Dark Knight himself. How's it hanging, Babs?
Good. Alright, got that one. And that one.
Time for me to go, Babs. I'll miss you. Not. Oh, and now you have only 30 seconds to get out. Bye-bye.
Need to get the security gate down. Hurry!
Then I just open this door. Next, we open this, and everyone should get out.
Move it! Get out of here now! Oh, I thought we were both gonna die in there.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna die too. Who is scratching me? My face has a big old scratch on it.
She won't get.
I haven't seen Catwoman yet.
I'll stop her.
Look at. Look at Batman's scruff.
Listen, I'll go try.
That has to be a remaster thing. I don't remember his scruff getting like that intense. For me. You settle down, Louis Green. I think I just hit you with a batarang.
You see him back there? What was that
Oh, that's taking me back down. So these guys are over here. And interview tape. Another one with Zaz. We'll listen to these. I don't know if people are interested in listening to these or not, but I think it's good for the story. If people don't want to bother buying the game or playing the game themselves, which I think they really should. But I want to cover the whole story. He needed the mock.
I want the mock.
Do me a favor. This may take a while. The system's locked me out.
So there's a way I can get up there, right? There you go. So, we need the zip line for this, but I can open this, and we need the three claws or whatever to pull. To pull that wall down. There's that. Yeah. We'll go in here, go through here. This big drop. Okay. Not sure why my... So that's right above that door, so now... I remember getting stuck on that and being like, how do I get over there? Or get up there? Alright, so now we gotta leave and... not come back till we have more gadgets. So the game's pretty good at like giving you a little bit that it's like, oh, I can do a little bit more here, but then you stop it. Yeah, this is where I want to go.
Ooh, you're getting warmer.
There's some Riddler stuff. Huh. Oh. What has four walls, two sides, and one XDA? Two-Face. There's Two-Face. Alright, to get that Riddler trophy, you gotta drop from up above. Alright, where's the... Oh, hello. Not the cheat used detective vision, I was just confused on where I was supposed to go there. Nope. Oh, got me! Ooh, right into the wall. 9-8. At least we're getting knocking out the Zaz interview.
Hello, Victor. Is there anything you'd like to talk about today? Victor! This is going nowhere. Guard! Get him out of here!
You heard the doctor. Get out. Didn't you hear me?
He's got another! Get a trike in him! Oh, God! He's on Bill! He's cutting him!
He's on Bill, he's cutting him! Boy, oh boy. So our Zaz is crazy. He likes to cut. Likes to cut people. You know, we don't really like that. We don't like people being cut. You come over here. Get back up. Get over here. So I don't think anything's over here. Alone in your cell. Alright, we're gonna save it right here. I know it's kind of like a anticlimactic spot to save, but we're coming up on Harley Quinn. I think it's not really a it's not a boss fight by any means, but yeah. That's all the time we have for today. Thanks everybody for watching, and tune in next time. We'll be playing more Batman Arkham Asylum. And yeah, thanks everybody. Goodbye.